back from Tushar. Alright, the first thing I notice here is the town hall is a little bit close to the edge, but not very close. It's going to be a challenge, especially if you're dealing with two air defense and they're both protecting the castle. This one's protecting more. Or maybe it's because I'm seeing it from a different angle. And this is another bad thing. So you're dealing with two sweepers. Two air defense and one sweeper. And if you're going to go against two air defense, you don't want to deal with no sweepers. Okay. So let's see what happens in this attack. Another thing I noticed is a lot of these free buildings are protected. This one is protecting all that. This one's protecting here. You could get some percentages here. Maybe. I think if you use minions. But maybe the king. Oh no, because this is going to hurt the king. Maybe if you use the balloons. Oh, but you need the balloons for here. Alright, let's see what happens. See, this piece is going to be hard. So you got one side. See, there's another thing. The Teslas are going to be on the side. Okay, you got one down. Then another Tesla is going to be here. So how are you going to get this side? I'm guessing you could use the king. Maybe clear these buildings with the king. So you can't really do much. Maybe the minions can clear those two. And then some dragons. I mean, see, you gotta fight through all this, and then once you reach the town hall, you gotta face the that, plus the Tesla, plus the expos, plus if they're signing in the castle. So you don't wanna take this big chance right here. And then another thing, you have that wizard. Why you have wizards, put 10 archers and 5 minions, and that way you have extra. The only thing that wizard is going to help is your king at the end. But most of the times you don't need. The king doesn't need help most of the time. Alright, let's see how you take this air defense down. So right there, those two dragons going the wrong way. And one of them's already dying. The other one's low in health. See right there. As soon as those two dragons went the wrong way. Because those two dragons should have got this air defense. Not go towards the side and die. As soon as they did that, I would have used the rest of my dragons to try to escape with a one star. See, this is the risk right here. That's why it's hard to do it versus two air defense. Even if you would have reached the town hall, you would have had to face that sweeper. And then you would have had like, what, two dragons or one? It was just too much of a risk. You want to eliminate the risk. I'll show you some of mine, some of my replays, so you can see the difference. See, if you would have... Instead of going for the town hall, you would have used those dragons to try to escape. You probably could have. You gotta understand when your first plan doesn't work, like those two dragons that died on the side, as soon as that failed, you gotta switch to one star. Alright, look, I failed two. Let me show you my fail. Town Hall 10, and I failed because I was not focused. I was trying to eliminate the, trying to avoid the castle. So I was attacking around the base. There's a lot of buildings, but they're all protected. And I sent the balloons in the wrong side. You never want to send the balloons towards the sweeper. is not gonna get max damage. I mean, it got the air defense down, but it could have got so much more if it was behind the sweeper. And look, I could have sent it back here. Look how much defense that balloon would have taken out. Especially if I did it over here behind this air defense and behind that sweeper. I could have destroyed like so many buildings. And if I saved the minion, I could have sent it right here. Probably two minions. See, I used the archers. You don't need the wizards. The archers could help more to get percentages. But this is where you gotta watch your replays and find out where was the mistake made. Alright, let's look at the rest of the attacks. Alright, here's a Town Hall 8. And where's the sweeper here? Alright, we didn't 3-star it, but it was an easy base. Okay, let's check the next one. And Town Hall 8 is not always guaranteed. Alright, this one's a 1-star. So you see, it's gonna be hard to get the 2-stars because the town is not all the way towards the side, and plus the Electro Dragon. But I knew that I will get close. That's why I went for the town hall, because while all the dragons are fighting through all those buildings, they could get the percentages. So that's what you have to ask yourself before you send all the dragons. Would they get the percentages of at least 1-star? Okay, that one that was 100% was art base. Those are easy. Alright, here is another easy one. So you gotta pick easy bases. It has the 2 air defense, but they're behind. The sweepers were not going to do nothing. See, I got extra minions and I got more archers. You don't need the wizard. And then the king with the archers. A lot of times I don't need to use all those archers. Well, I had 16 this time. Normally I have 12. Alright, and then this one, I don't know what happened. Let's check. Like, I won a lot of them, but sometimes I'll lose one. I'm guessing this one's a Town Hall 10. But if you do... if you do like 20 attacks, you want to win at least 18. You want to win like 90% of your attacks. It was a Town Hall 10. It's not letting me replay because they took it out. But looking at this base, there's a lot of free percentages. I probably could have used a dragon here, take that out, and then all these buildings will be free with minions. And where would I send the balloons? Probably here with like 4 dragons. Take all that out. Oh no, but this is protected, so we can't go there. And then this is protecting here, so I'm guessing over here or over here, but over here is the queen, so over here would have been the spot. See, and it's hard to get 1-star because all these air defenses are protecting the outside. Dragon here, that air defense protecting here. So you gotta use the balloons there, and then you got all this section here. Then the dragons here, you got all that section there to clear up. Over here, it should be easy. You can take some, probably take that archer tower down, then you got all these buildings. Alright, So this is it. Just wanted, you know what, maybe I could show a few more. I will show like one or two more. Look how slow my phone is. Town Hall 8, this one right here. See another one, Town Hall's close to the edge. This is easy, it got buildings on the outside for 2-star. You could take that Archer Tower down easy. And that's pretty much it, just pick safe bases and do a solid attack and you will be okay.